Fist jam.
Not really.
What if you turn your hands to like this way?
Then it can't fit.
and push. Put it in, twist, fist, and pull. Does that work? Yeah?
A little.
Good. Yeah, that's how it's done. I'm glad no one's down here to take a video of me doing this. Try and get your foot where your knee, where your left knee is. Get your left foot in there. There you go.
Okay.
Now you got it. All right.
Good job with your fist. Now remember, you want your back against the wall. And it's gonna create friction there. It's like a chimney climb. There you go. See that? That's cool, huh?
Yeah.
Doing good, buddy. I'm proud of you. Nicely done.
Oh, Uh-huh. Now you're gonna run out of feet.
Good job.
I already did it, Ryan.
Okay.
Go, Mom.
Woo!
All right, so you gotta come down. I'll pass the pack to you.
I go
right up on top of this tree.
This part?
Yeah. And then I put my back against that wall.
Oh my god, this sucks. Do I have to do it that way?
Well, that's the way you do it. You can find another way to do it that you like better. Go for it.
Oh my god. Oh my god! I'm scared.
Mom, you got this. It's a big log.
Then I get right foot in that diagonal crack. And then you use that foot to push your body against the wall, like you're doing. And you start scooching yourself down. And then eventually you'll get a foot in this little secret handhold foothold right here.
Okay, so let's see. Is there something, where should my left foot be? Do you like it there?
Well, I just kind of mess around. I don't know what I do with it. I just kind of keep putting it wherever I put it.
There's like nothing to hold on to.
It's not much. It's basically the wall and using pressure.
Hey, Mom, your camera's low battery-ing.
That's okay.
Can I turn it off?
Yeah.
And then this, it gets tricky.